While I tell you that sparkling wine is an everyday drink, there are just times it feels more special to have it. With the holidays coming, these are those times. And here is one of the best sparkling wines I've had from Ontario in 2018.
So welcome as we kick off Sparkling Wine Week. And what a wine I'm going to kick it off with today. It is the 2014 Hinterland Etoiles. Now, if you've never been to Prince Edward County, I don't know what you're waiting for, but when you go, visit Hinterland, because Jonas Newman is getting better at his craft, and his sparkling wines are just so beautiful and so worth getting. The proof is in this Etoile right here, which just might be Jonas's best to date. 55% Chardonnay, 45% Pinot Noir, 3 years on lees. And Jonas says it is taken from the middle pressings. Take that for what you want. The result is just a beautiful bubble, though. It starts off with lemon and lime, mineral, and maybe a little bit of a leesy note. And then it follows up with some green apple, some vibrant acidity, and just a great length. There's some finesse, there's really some elegance in this bottle. If you can actually taste the difference between this and a bottle of champagne, you're either lying to yourself or you're trying too hard. That's the Hinterland 2014 Etoile, and I give it 4.5 stars out of 5. Price? $40. I'm Michael Pinkus, the Grape Guy from MichaelPinkusWineReview.com. Join me again tomorrow when we'll look at another great bottle of Ontario sparkling wine.
You've been watching Ontario Sparkling Wine Week, part of the Ontario Wine Review video series from Michael Pinkus Wine Review. To find out more about Michael Pinkus Wine Review, visit the website, Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. You can find me under Michael Pinkus or The Grape Guy. Join me tomorrow as we continue my top 5 sparkling wines from Ontario in 2018. Cheers.